you know, there wasn't like a just click, she's the one. But I do remember the first time I admitted it.
Really?
Really.
When?
So in AP literature, we had to write a letter to ourselves that we were going to receive in 5 years. And I'm not going to tell you what I wrote because...
It's only been 4 years.
And we'll...
Life is beautiful. We love until we die. When you run into my arms, we steal. See you smiling. Do I hold you too tightly? When will the hurricane come? Life is beautiful.
We'll get back the letter in another year, and I want that to be a surprise till then. But, that's when I first knew that, I wanted to marry you.
Really?
Yeah.
I wrote that in my letter, too.
Oh, don't ruin it.
Oh, sorry, you just told me yours.
Okay, well, anyway, yeah. That's when I first admitted that, I'd be fine. I'd love to marry you.
Jacob is the most important person in my life. He, as cheesy as it sounds, is my soulmate. And I love him so much. He is creative and sweet and loving and is absolutely perfect.
Where I'm standing.
say that every time that she comes up with some crazy new idea, I know that sometimes I just gotta go along for the ride. But I'm looking forward to the ride. And I'm looking forward to a life with her. Because I know that it will never be mediocre. That we will always have each other. And we will always have some excitement in our lives. No matter where God takes us.